Hello everyone, and welcome to my video of how to make a Windows XP desktop. See, Windows XP desktop look like Mac desktop. So there's a lot of things you can download for this, and I'm not going to download anything because I got really tired of it. Because if you're just using like a Dell-less desktop, like what I'm using right now, okay, if you're like me, then you might get tired of it after a while, and that's what happened to me. And so, it actually looks pretty dang cool, but after a while, you just get really used to it, and it looks really boring. So here we go. Now I'm not saying you might have the same idea, but anyway. Back to the video. What you do is you go to it can work on Internet Explorer or Mozilla right here. And since I use Mozilla Firefox, I don't know why I put that in the whatever. Here you go. And then you go to rocket.com. So, would it be easier if you type right here, rocket. Go to the first link, and if you type rocket.free download, then right here, perfectly like what I did, and it doesn't show up like this, just go down to whatever link shows rocket.about.rocket.com, and at the bottom, and you can should say rocket.com. And over here it's a shit, 6K, whatever, doesn't really matter if it's a 6K, and then it should look this, and then it should just look like that, and then turn black on the side, black is awesome. But I'm not gothic. I'm not saying that gothic people is not cool. Whatever, I'm just not trying to. And if you get the hang of it and you start like knowing how to do all this, eventually you'll have that little thing right there, and you'll have, well, you won't have, you really won't have that, but you'll have like, yeah, that kind of stuff. But anyway, back on track, you just go up here to download, and then go to the first one, version 1.3.5, 6.20 megabytes, and yeah, click that, and then go up here, and then click on save file, and then, you download. And yeah, and after you save file and it starts to download and everything, it's really easy to, and I'm not even sure you how to do it, do all that kind of crap, do all that kind of stuff, but it's really easy to do. So, yeah, it's really easy to do, so, yeah. Oh yeah, press cancel. Sorry if you heard that, but yeah, I just got done eating breakfast. It's 9:37 in the morning. Yeah, so, okay. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you had a good time. And, yeah. So, footfall. And yeah, and there's that Gretsch drum set that I really want. See, it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 drums. Yeah, 6 drums. And it also has a double bass pedal. Yeah, and I love double bass pedals. So, anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I hope this helped you. So, yeah, peace out.